Ovation continues its search for Vincentian talent, and today I'm in Bequia at the Lower Bay Arts and Crafts Cafe. Now this gentleman here, his name is Bertel, and he's very, very talented. I've walked into this little shop and I'm completely amazed at the wonderful little things that I'm seeing. Look at this, for example. That is an ashtray. Isn't that the most unique looking ashtray you've ever seen? I am very, very impressed with your work, Bertel.
Thank you.
How long have you been doing it?
Well, for as long as, say, about 15 years.
15
practicing,
years.
Practicing, not getting perfect as that, but just trying, you know.
I've noticed a lot of your work features fishing. Is that because there's Bequia is a fishing island? Is something you do yourself as a pastime?
Yes. Yes, I just fishing myself.
Okay.
Diving, love a lot of diving and stuff, yeah.
Well, let's go down and have a look at some of the pieces of work that you do. Let's start by showing me your favorite piece in here.
My favorite piece is, will be this now.
Okay, talk us through that.
This was made from a local grown tree, grown right down here in Lobe.
Right.
Yes. Mahogany.
Mahogany?
Yeah, local mahogany.
Including these bits?
Yeah, too? Everything is mahogany.
How come it's a different color to that?
Yeah, piece? Because this is varnish.
Right.
It was completed, but it fell.
Okay.
So redo it over, you know.
Wonderful.
So it stand down to complete, to finish.
How long did it take you to make that piece?
Well, this, uh-huh. This piece about 3 months.
3 months,
yeah.
Wow.
Figuring it out.
Okay.
Yeah.
When you see a piece of wood, it's just like a piece of wood, do you sketch around it or do you just start chipping away slowly?
What's this? Start chipping away. I don't sketch. I just use my own imagination and all this.
Okay,
chopping
and as you go through, it just starts emerging.
Yeah, carving it out the way I, you know.
Okay. Above us, there's something with a long nose. What's that thing?
Well, this is original, what you call a narwhal.
A narwhal?
Yeah.
Okay.
This live more in the ice, cold countries,
okay.
Like Alaska and, you know, those
okay.
places. And unicorn and everything, okay. This.
Oh, so is that like a fantasy creature? I mean, it doesn't really have that long nose, is it?
Yeah.
It does?
It does.
Okay.
Naturally, it's a whale.
Okay.
It's a whale.
I just learned something new.
Yeah, it's a whale. It's a narwhal.
Okay, in addition to your all the many sculptures that you do of fishes and whales, dolphins, take a look behind here. Now, these are very, very nice. I'm drawn to this one. What have you done here? You've taken a piece of wood and what have you done?
Yeah, a piece of cedar.
Cedar wood?
Yeah. I had the crab drawn it.
Okay.
Then carved it out with a chisel and everything.
Wow, that is very unique. You
it's
know,
all hand carved.
Okay,
it's
I've
only
not
because it's painted and look right now, but it's okay. All hand carved.
I've not seen anything quite like this before.
Yeah.
You're a very, very talented
Thank
man.
You.
So what are your plans for the future? Just continue this
Yeah,
shop?
Continue doing yeah, the shop and whatever I do.
Whatever you do.
Yeah.
So what other things do you like to do?
Well,
do any painting or anything like that?
Yeah, carpentry.
Carpentry?
Yeah, woodwork.
Anything to do with wood?
Yeah.
Then, so tell me something, how do you sell your products in here?
Well, we sell them just as is, by the tourist
okay.
comes in and have a look around and stuff, you know.
Well, it's been a pleasure talking to you. I've enjoyed looking at your work
Thank
and
you.
I want to wish you all the best for the future, Bertel. Thank
yeah.
you very much.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you.